The Tote in Melbourne. That's where I first saw them. The impact was immediate. There was something there. It was a feeling of wanting to discover more.